See what happened with the three. You see these two rings over there too. It's because it's invasive. Norway maple control of the trees you have. You that notice some trees in the area have two rings of bark removed from their trunk. This is a control method called girdling that CB has been using in this area in the continual removal of invasive Norway maple trees that outcompete and replace native space. Girdling allows for a slow die back of the tree over a period of a few years that will encourage native tree regeneration and planting to take hold while maintaining some canopy cover as part of the dry March invasive species management plan. There has and will continue to be managed of this area, which will include the replanting of native tree through our herbaceous plan. For more information, see Humpert.